continue. Yeah, Liam Foulkes actually back-checks deep here, then recognizes the turnover has occurred, catches the defense deep, finds space in firm, then goes the backhand forehand, finds the five hole there. Break for Jack Berry, because he has played tremendous hockey. I love that Liam Foulkes comes all the way back here, yet recognizes a turnover is created. No cherry picking whatsoever, just great hockey IQ, understanding what a gamble.